Okay. Hey guys, welcome back. Today, we just went to the dentist. And, hey Buster. Gabby found this huge worm. It's okay, it's the biggest worm ever. Okay. Oh, ew. Leave. I want to see what happens.
That's my little buddy.
I think that's the world's longest worm.
Be nice to him.
I am.
He's huge.
Hey.
You can put him in there and then move him somewhere.
Okay.
They live in the dark, wet stuff.
I'm trying to get him. Pick him up with my fingers.
In the sun, they could dry out. So you found this over here, Abby, huh?
Uh-huh.
Somebody must have threw it in here.
Me and Buster were running and we found this. Dad, can I see that? Can I see that thing? We found that.
Want some help?
On the ground. Is it sharp?
There you go. Yeah, it's wires. It's dangerous. The dogs can get hurt.
Well, I tripped over it. Did you put him in there?
No, I shouldn't.
Man.
Fine.
Can you put it down somewhere so I can't see it with the light?
Here's my BFF.
Wow, that's huge. If you entered that in the world's longest worm contest, I bet he would win. Because that's the biggest worm I've ever seen. Hey, what is he eating? Dada, Mango is chewing on a door stopper.
Somebody must be living here.
Mango's chewing on this door stopper.
I wonder where you get that. That's not. It looks like a door stopper. That's just a piece of wood that somebody.
Oh.
That they must have got somewhere.
And now he's chewing on a plant.
Where's all this stuff coming from?
I bet Mango knows. He's chewing on it over here.
See, I cleaned all the leaves out in there.
We're gonna go to the carnival today at 1 o'clock.
Put this gate up so they don't chew that plant. Did you drop that?
What?
That thing.
This?
No.
That?
Yes.
No.
It looks like it's got chip on it.
I did not.
Esther, what do you got there? Is that my soccer ball?
No! He's chewing on it.
Eddie, you want to know his real name?
What's his name?
Tilly.
Tilly?
Yeah.
Tilly the worm.
Yeah.
So we're going to the carnival today.
His name is Tilly. T-I-L-L-Y.
Oh, yeah?
Does he have a last name?
Tilly Fisher. I don't know his real last name because he never says his real last name.
He can talk?
Yeah.
Hey, Gabs, this didn't come out too bad.
What? I like it.
We'll have to get a little more dirt just to fill it in a little bit.
Okay.
Another time. Better than that trip it has.
Tilly the worm is huge.
Tilly. I found him last week. Which side is his face or which side is his butt?
I don't know.
Wait, no, that's his face, that's his butt.
Is he gonna move?
Yeah, he's just moving. See? I bet he needs a little bit of food.
Buster, it's over here. What are you doing? Why don't you go get it? Get it. That was funny. He thought it was over there.
Mango found a way to chew the plant. Coming through the little hole.
Mango's trouble.
Baby?
I'll be right back. I gotta get out of the cellar and get a barrel. Bring it up. I'm gonna come up through here, okay? So don't stand on it.
He's gonna come up through there. Let's see Tilly.
Tilly.
Oh, he's got some dirt.
Uh-huh, I put some in.
I'm gonna get some. I think you gotta keep him in the shade so that he doesn't dry out.
There.
I wanna see if any of his
friends. Oh, we got a new basketball hoop.
I'm looking for some of his friends.
Hi, Mingo. Dennis is gonna come up from there. This is the basement. Hi, Mingo!
This is awesome.
Okay, everybody up. I'm gonna shut this down.
I wanna watch you from an angle shutting it down.
I wish you could.
Look at all the hands. Oh, never mind.
Let's go jump on it.
So what are you doing? I'm gonna put some more soil.
Where'd you get that piece of wood? We found those in our yard. Well, I found them. What's in this barrel anyway?
There's some more soil.
Faster! Bye, guys.